In today's video, I'm going to show you a super fun mechanism. It's a Running Man illusion mechanism powered by a Geneva drive. First, we'll go through the design process, then order the parts from JLC 3DP, and finally, we'll assemble everything and bring our miniature runners to life. Let's jump in. The entire concept was developed using SolidWorks. At the heart of this design is the Geneva mechanism, a rotary indexing system that allows intermittent motion. By mounting multiple man models above each rotating plate and syncing them perfectly, when the mechanism spins at a higher speed, it creates a visual illusion of men running in place. The main components include a drive wheel, a Geneva wheel, a base to hold everything in place, and a set of 3D printed man figures mounted on each segment. I also paid attention to the tolerances and alignment to ensure that once assembled, the rotation would be smooth and stable, even at high speeds. Once everything was modeled and simulated in SolidWorks, I exported the files and got ready to get them printed. To bring this model to life with the precision it demands, I decided to get the parts manufactured by JLC 3DP. Their high-accuracy 3D printing and prototyping services are ideal for mechanical assemblies like this. I uploaded all my STL files, selected the right materials and color, and placed the order. Within minutes, everything was confirmed and sent for production. If you want to get your own parts manufactured like this, I've added the link in the description. Feel free to check them out. Just a few days later, I received the package from JLC 3DP, and I was super excited to check out the quality. As soon as I unboxed the parts, I could see the excellent surface finish and dimensional accuracy. Everything felt sturdy, and more importantly, the precision was spot on, especially critical for mechanisms like Geneva, where every millimeter matters. With all parts ready, it was time to assemble the mechanism. I started with the Geneva drive, fixing the drive wheel and Geneva wheel in position. Then, I mounted the rotating platform above it, and finally, attached the man models on top in their pre-designed poses. As the Geneva mechanism rotates faster, the human figures appear to run in sync, creating an amazing animation illusion using just mechanical motion. It looks like a looping marathon, and it's so satisfying to watch. And that's how I brought this Running Man illusion to life, using the Geneva mechanism and the help of JLC 3DP. If you have cool mechanical ideas you want to build, whether for fun or educational use, check out JLCPCB. The link is in the description. Let me know in the comments what you thought about this mechanism, and if you want a tutorial or STL files, I might drop them in a future video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe if you enjoyed this one. Thanks a lot for watching, and I'll see you in the next creative build.